So does this happen to you? You finish cleaning a pacifier, sanitizing it, and there's water stuck inside. This is how you fix it. Put it in a safe location, tip it over that way. So you want to tip it toward where the nose groove is. Tip it that way. And the water will come out. Okay, so it's the next morning. Let's check how it looks. See? Completely dry inside. Nothing at all. I hope this helps. It'd be kind of frustrating when you clean it and sanitize it and then you just see water inside. So, let me know if this works for you. I've tried it. Once I learned it, I've done it every time. It works every time. I've got 4 little kids. Have a great day. Thank you for hanging out and good luck parenting. Bye.